Zimax TV, Zimax TV, Zimbabwe leading trending gossip TV. Subscribe to the channel, follow us on all our social media platforms, Zimax TV on Instagram, Zimax TV on Facebook, and Zimax TV on our Instagram page. Welcome to Zimax Street Vibes. Should I say guys, are the same streets. So guys, over the weekend, takanza makoa, you know, my streets, machuwa tendera, nyaya nakatombo hizwa zangu, but takangwe ignore. But, tazona actually full information with what really happened, and either to DJ Mandla. Zikunzi waka tsikwa my streets, nema Nigerian. And you're not surprised to hear DJ Mandla wawarowa because the man loves women. Akuna muna ruda wakazi like DJ Mandla. I mean, the name of the girl, Arukunzi, she's behind this whole back and forth on social media at the moment. Her name is Natasha Clara. Mufana nizo wake uri pa screen at the moment. Anika, so, Arukunzi zoni zakari. Anika, people are saying, Anzi, DJ Mandla wakano reporta kuma polisa. Wakati, mskana oji, akantea, ala unduraya. And at the same time, scanner I can report to my police watch it is on DJ Mandla by down the river. So there are two sides of the story here, side A and side B. And yeah, so which means with the DJ Mandla, we can end up baby demon. There's a cartoon with ticket for about what DJ for what's and some fun as that would. You cannot do this to us, you know. It may be a Zim sister, but still. I go with this such core. Kuna wana wane mepoza wana zwa ndika. Wana kusongo kubata nizi lani mepoza wazuzo. Andika, it become a next victim. So, ita easy mdara, ita easy. So guys, I'll keep you in the loop. Pakatika any new development regarding to this exciting, sad story at the same time. Andika, DJ Mandla, karukunza karo wane ma Nigerians. Andika. So, paka hipo. You're watching Zimbo Flavor on Zimix TV, Zimbabwe leading trending gossip TV. Subscribe to the channel. Remember guys to follow us on all our social media platforms and Instagram, Facebook, and also on our YouTube channel. It's at Zimix TV, Zimix TV, Zimbabwe leading trending gossip TV. Bless up.